Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we're solving for y2 in m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Our first step will be to multiply both sides by x2 minus x1. So now we have m times x2 minus x1 equals y2 minus y1. We want that y1 on the other side to get our y2 by itself, so we add y1 to both sides. We get y2 equals m times x2 minus x1 plus y1.